बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। आई एम अलिश्का जफर फ्रॉम एरिड एग्रीकल्चरल यूनिवर्सिटी रावलपिंडी। माय एरिड नंबर इज 20 एरिड 32 90। द टॉपिक ऑफ माय प्रेजेंटेशन इज डीएलपी प्रोजेक्टर्स। हियर इज अ डीएलपी प्रोजेक्टर। द बेसिक कंटेंट ऑफ माय टॉपिक इज इंट्रोडक्शन, बेसिक कंपोनेंट प्रेजेंट इन डीएलपी, वर्किंग ऑफ डीएलपी, एडवांटेजेस ऑफ डीएलपी, डिसएडवांटेजेस ऑफ डीएलपी एंड एप्लीकेशंस ऑफ डीएलपी। Introduction. The first one is DLP stands for Digital Live Processing. It is invented by Dr. Larry Hornbuck in 1987. It is made by semiconductor material. It consists of one or three chips method. It is used in video projectors. DLP is a digital live processing. It uses a chip made up of spinning microscopic mirrors and a spinning color wave to create an image. The DLP projector delivers sharp images. They don't need any filter. They have a better response time as well as 3D capabilities. The basic components of DLP are DMD chip, that is digital micro mirror device chip, or and the light source. The two methods of DLP projectors are one chip system and three chip system. One chip system. In one chip system, light passes to the chip. A single chip DLP projection system can create 16.7 million colors. Each pixel of light on the screen is red, green or blue at any given moment. Each chip is dedicated to one of these three colors. Here is the diagram of one chip DLP projection, which includes DLP board, processor, memory, DMD, optics, projection lens, color files, condensing lens, light source, and screen. Three chip system, light passes through the prism. It divides into red, green, and blue. Each chip is identified with one of these three colors. The light gets recombined and out lens to the screen. Here is the diagram of three chip DLP projection, which includes optics, light source, color filtering prism, and DMD. DMD chip stands for Digital Micro Mirror Device, or DMD, is the micro photomechanical system that is the core to the trademark DLP projection technology from Texas Instruments, which used millions of microscopically small moving mirrors to create a video display of the type now found in digital projectors. It is a semiconductor material. It is core component microscopic mirror. Matrix of micro mirrors are 1024 × 768 mm, and the size of the mirror is 16 × 16 micrometer. Light source of high power LEDs or laser source is used. It contains high pressure axons or lamp. It is LED based. Ordinary LED does not produce good intensity. That's why laser based LEDs are used. The next one is working of DLP digital live processing projectors. 3D printing processes photopolymerase resins compared to stereolithograph DLP, which have mass speed. It withstand the tension and mechanical movement. It have high intensity LED which are used. In DLP projectors, the image is created by microscopically small mirrors laid out in a matrix on a semiconductor chip known as digital micro mirror device. These mirrors can be repositioned rapidly to reflect light added to the lens or onto a heat sink, which is called a light dump in Barco terminology. Here is the working mechanism of condenser lens. Advantages of DLP projectors. The some advantages of DLP projectors are they need less maintenance than LCD. They are low power consumption. All digital display from DLP projectors. It is more reliable. Projector reflects light. TV emits light. Reflected light is less straining, more comfortable. Projector produces bigger images. Large images create easier viewing, less strain. Disadvantages of DLP. Some disadvantages of DLP are some devices contain noise. Viewers may have eye strain, headache, and migraine. A dark room is very often required to use a projector. It requires maintenance on a regular interval. So, it is not so these are the advantages of DLP projectors. Installation cost can be more in some cases, as it depends upon how you get it installed. Most of the projectors need a separate audio system, which are also included in the disadvantages of DLP. Application of DLP are DLP projectors, holographic data storage, printed circuit board, manufacturing, print setting, and telephone lines. Exceptional DLP image quality. DLP display technology combines accurate long-lasting colors with high native contrast ratio. Nowadays, about 90% of the cinemas use DLP technology for digital projections. The same technology that started a revolution just got a lot better long-lasting color performance. It builds on all digital DLP technology. The DM digital micro-mirror device is able to create its incoming source material with each projection experience that will not fade over time. Therefore, ViewSonic DLP projector virtually eliminates images degradation and deliver brand new color performance every time. The future use of DLP. In future, DLP is used for high definition image creation and for 3D visual display. There are numerous projections in the works for DLP technology. One projection, 3D digital projection, is currently in the testing phase at some theaters around the country. Conventional 3D projection requires the use of two synchronized projectors, which increases cost and requires projectionists to have a lot of technical knowledge. DLP cinema 3D projection would eliminate that because it only needs one projector. There are 182 DLP cinema equipped movie screens in North America presenting feature films in 3D. Remake Cinemas has recently announced plan to convert 500 of their DLP cinema screens for 3D projection. However, there are other uses being developed for DLP beyond projection and TVs. Some other applications that could incorporate its high definition image creations are photo finishing, holographic storage, microscope, spectroscope, medical imaging. As time goes on and the technologies advance, scientists and developers are likely to discover even more use of DMD and DLP technologies. Here are some DLP projectors. Thank you.